Egy malacka tévedt a disznó ülésre. Négy résen! Ott van!
pozor!
Mi volt? Mit keresel itt?
Gyert!
Vigyázz!
Légy résen! Ott van! Beszarás! És pont amikor kedvem lenne valakiből kiverni a lelket! Hé! Ott van! Vigyázz! Gyere csak, te fosos!
Ki a fasz nyírta ki?
Mi van? A szarba! Már is felhagod!
Égetni, rombolni, rapolni, lopni, szájhákat baszni, kiállni. Égetni, rombolni, rapolni, lopni, port vedelni, és ezüstöt elátni. Égetni, rombolni, rabolni, lopni, de széti haramjának lenni.
Mi folyik ott? Rossz helyen vagy, rossz időben!
És pont amikor kedvem lenne valakit kiverni a
lábát. Picsába!
Hát ez rövid lesz.
Heal. That's him.
Egy malacka tévedt a disztóölése.
Get him!
Mit keresel itt? Véletlenül ki... Hely alól! Vigyázz! Itt! Itt az ellenség!
Jake?
Milyen szar volt az?
Megjött a mulatság.
Ott mi? Látjátok?
Megúttad az életed?
Van ott valaki? Thank you.
Nick!
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah!
I hope I can be of some humble service to you.
I see there's not much going on around here. So you've stayed here on your own?
Quite so. All by myself. All the others were either killed by the Cumans or fled to Ratte.
I'm sorry to hear that. And what's keeping you here, alone?
My older brother ran away with the wandering players, so when our father was on his deathbed, he made me swear I'd never leave our home.
I can see you took your vow seriously.
I did. And it's starting to get dangerous around here. Again.
The Cumans.
If it were Cumans, I'd grab an axe and that would be that. But a week back, some rabble made their way through here. They begged me for food, and mark my words, they weren't taking no for an answer. If they'd been just a tad angrier, I swear they would have stormed the cottage.
There are gangs like that around, true enough. I saw the mess they left behind. Savages.
It was horrible. People tried to find shelter in the church, but them dogs was waiting. They knew too well that's where folk would try to hide.
And where did you hide?
By the grace of God, I got my family away into the woods.
But I don't see your family with you. I hope those bastards didn't sniff them out.
No, no. It takes better man than them to track me down. I sent my wife to Ratte with some others.
Do you think folk will ever go back to their homes?
Well, I don't know about Scallets, but the folk here are sure to want to come back. The only thing they're missing is spiritual support.
Do you mean the priest?
Indeed. When the land's at war, noblemen fight to protect their property. But simple folk want someone to tend their souls.
Of course. But it was the Scallets parish priest who ministered here, wasn't it?
He did. But there's been no sign of him since the attack. Or at least he's definitely not in Ratte among the refugees.
That's true enough. I didn't see him there.
But if you're interested, young fella, maybe you could help us find the priest we need here.
I can always ask. But I've heard where the Scallets priest went.
That's great news. Although I had my eye on another priest.
You might as well tell me who he is. What I heard about the Scallets priest might just be rumours.
True. Well then, a few years ago there used to be another priest in Scallets. Simon, I think his name was.
Simon? Father Simon, I remember him. That's the one who went missing, right?
Aye. I don't want to spread rumours, but they say he was in love with his housekeeper. And then she died somehow, poor thing.
That's not a story I've come across.
It only reaches folk who care for such tales. Well, to finish the story, Simon left the parish and ran away. You know that already. There was neither sight nor sound of him for a long time. Until this spring, he showed up here.
And what's he doing here?
That's just it. People say he's become a hermit.
All right. And where can I find him?
I couldn't tell you exactly, but you could start by talking to that girl's parents. Well, they live on a farm nearby, and it's likely they know more. They may even have had words with him.
I'll go and see what they have to say for themselves.
God go with you, lad, and I pray you find him. If some heathen stabs me in my sleep, I'd rather have a decent burial.
Don't worry. I'll bring someone.
Farewell.
Yeah. Yeah.
God's blessings.
I'm looking for the priest, Father Simon, and I heard you might know of him.
Simon? What do you want him for?
I'm looking for the priest who used to take care of St. James, and the locals tell me they saw him around here.
I don't know if I can help you there. He'll never go back to his parish if you ask me. Very well. What is it you want to know?
What went on between Simon and your daughter?
Nothing that hasn't happened before. Our Mary was his housemaid in Scallets. She was pretty, very pretty. And he was young, and so things went the way they do between comely young folk. She came back home one day, heavy with child.
Yes, these things happen. What can you do?
I said as much. I was just glad our girl was provided for. Only she never had the chance to hold that babe in her arms. She didn't live through the birth.
I'm very sorry.
Such is a woman's lot in life. Men die in battle, and women in the arms of the midwife.
And what happened to Simon?
The poor man. He took it the worst. He was sure God's wrath smote Mary for her fornication.
That's rubbish. People lie together out of wedlock all the time, and God never smites them down.
That's just what I told him. But it's hardly my place to lecture a priest. And who knows? Maybe he was right. The Lord moves in mysterious ways. He was overflowing with grief. He barely spoke, didn't eat, refused to take a new housemaid. And then, one fine day, the presbytery was deserted. It took a good season before another priest came along.
Where can I find him? He's said to be wandering around here somewhere.
I heard that too, and I'm inclined to believe it, even though I haven't seen him myself.
How come?
After our poor Mary went to her rest, we used some of the money he'd paid us to put a cross up by the roadside. And lately, there's been wreaths of comfrey turning up next to it. I don't take them there, nor my husband neither.
You think Simon does?
Who knows? Maybe it's a miracle. I could believe anything. But there's not been fresh ones for a while, so perhaps he's moved on elsewhere again.
I see. Can you tell me where that cross is?
Certainly. There are settling tanks for the mines to the west of Scallets. On the hill above them in the woods, there are several paths. Mary's cross is by one of them, close to the brook.
All right, thanks. I'll be going.
Very good, then. And if you do find him, let him know that we have no hard feelings.
I'll tell him.
God be with you.
Come now.